dans le cadre du 47e Festival du cinéma américain de Deauville. Il s'agit du film We Burn Like This. Welcome to the screening of the 12th film in competition here at the Deauville American Film Festival, We Burn Like This. Avant d'accueillir l'équipe sur scène, je vais de nouveau vous rappeler qu'il y a un Q&A à l'issue de ce film et que si vous voulez poser des questions et écouter les réponses de l'équipe du film, il vous suffit de rester dans la salle jusqu'à la fin. Du générique, I have to remind you that there will be a Q&A at the end of the film, so if you want to ask questions or listen to the answers of the film crew, please stay in the theater until the end of the closing credits. Et maintenant, je vais vous demander de bien vouloir accueillir à mes côtés sur cette scène le chef opérateur Rubén Mendoza, le producteur et monteur Marshall Granger, et la réalisatrice Alana Waksman.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Alana. Thank you so much to Deauville and to all of you for having us here at this festival. It's such a huge honor to be here. This is our international premiere. This is a film that I've been working on. This is my seventh year since I started working on it. And I'm so glad to be able to share this with Marshall Granger, our producer and editor, and Rubén Mendoza, our cinematographer, who have also been on this journey with me for at least 6 years, as we've been on a winding road to this debut feature.
Voilà, donc merci à vous tous.
This is very inspired by true stories, inspired by my life and people that I know. I'm a descendant of Holocaust survivors. My grandparents were Holocaust survivors, and a lot of the core story of this comes from the inspiration from that tragic event and how we kind of move in through that and continue to live the repercussions of that in modern day.
Oui, c'est...
That our lead actor, Madeleine Coghlan, was supposed to be here with us, but due to possible exposure to COVID, she wasn't able to get on the plane. And she's very sad to miss this. And I was gonna just read a couple words from her.
Et je tiens...
She says, I feel so honored to be included and invited to the festival. It's a dream to be selected among such incredible films and be among such artists. I hope I can attend in the future, and I'm so proud of this movie and what we were able to create, the story we were able to tell. I wish I could be there in person, but I'm there in spirit and on the screen. You'll see Madeleine is in nearly every frame of this movie, and we would be nothing without her, and we'd be nothing without the amazing visuals and the editing process, and just it took a whole community of people to make this film, and we are standing on all of their shoulders. So, yes, we're just so grateful to be here, and thank you.
I'll just say it's a huge honor to be here today and to share this story and to share Montana with you in France. And I hope you enjoy the film.
I just want to say thank you. And this is also my first time watching this film in this capacity, so I'm excited to feel the film along with everybody here today. Thank you.